Hello and welcome you all, students. In the last video, we learned about graphical representation of linear equations in two variables. If you have not seen it, kindly go through it and then watch this lesson. So today, in this video, we will be doing three questions based on previous year board examination. So our first question for today is determine the value of k so that the following linear equations have no solution. Our linear equation in two variables are 3k plus 1 into x plus 3y minus 2 equal to 0, k square plus 1 into x plus k minus 2 into y minus 5 equal to 0. Now, as per the system of linear equation in two variable, when we compare the ratio, if a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2, then lines are intersect at one common point. So our system is consistent with a unique solution. Now, if the ratio is in the form of a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 equal to c1 upon c2, then the lines are coincident. So here our system is consistent with infinite many solution. And if the ratios are in the form a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2, then lines are parallel. In this case, our system is inconsistent with no solution. So in our question, as we know that equations have no solution, and we know if the system of equation have no solution, then a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2. Now on comparing the ratios, we get 3k plus 1 upon k square plus 1 equal to 3 upon k minus 2 is not equal to minus 2 upon minus 5. So this is based on equality. Here 3k plus 1 upon k square plus 1 equal to 3 upon k minus 2, and 3k plus 1 k square plus 1 is not equal to 2 upon 5. So from here we have to find the value of k. Now on cross multiply, we get 3k square minus 5k minus 2 equal to 3k square plus 3. 3k square 3k square will cancel out, and finally minus 5k equal to 5 and k equal to minus 1. Now our next question for today is find the value of alpha and beta for the following system of linear equation has infinite number of solutions. Our linear equations are 2x plus 3y equal to 7 and 2 alpha x plus alpha plus beta into y equal to 28. So as per question, our system of linear equation has infinite number of solutions. When we compare the ratio, then the ratios are in the form of a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 equal to c1 upon c2. So from here, when we compare the ratio, we get 2 upon 2 alpha equal to 3 upon alpha plus beta equal to 7 upon 28. So this is again based on equality, where 2 and 2 will cancel out, and 1 upon alpha is equal to 7 upon 28, means when we solve the fraction, we get 1 upon 4. So alpha is equal to 4. And now 3 upon alpha plus beta equal to 7 upon 28. Again, 7 upon 28 can be written as 1 upon 4. So alpha plus beta equal to 12. Now we know that alpha is equal to 4. On substituting the value of alpha, we get beta is equal to 8. Now we'll do a graphical question based on system of linear equation in two variable. So our question number 3 for today is solve the following system of linear equation graphically. And our linear equations are x minus y equal to 1 and 2x plus y equal to 8. So basically we have to represent these linear equation on a graph paper and find the area of the bounded region. Bounded means closed region of two lines and y-axis. As we know that pair of linear equation in two variable will always give us two straight line. So first we will draw the graph of x minus y equal to 1. Find the coordinates of x and y. So when x is 0, we get y equal to minus 1. And when y is 0, we get x equal to 1. Similarly, student, now draw the graph of 2x plus y equal to 8. So if x equal to 0, we get y equal to 8. And if y is equal to 0, we get x equal to 4. Now plot 0 comma minus 1 and 1 comma 0 coordinates on the graph paper and join them. And similarly, plot 0 comma 8 and 4 comma 0 coordinates on the graph paper and join them. So clearly, the two lines intersecting at 3 comma 2 coordinates. Now the area enclosed by the lines represented by the given equations and the y-axis is shaded in triangle ABC. So here, student, we know that area of triangle is half base into height. So here base is BC, which is 9 unit, and height is AE, which is 3 unit. So from here we get half 9 into 3, and on solving it we get 13.5. If you want to find the point of intersection in this question, so we can solve the given two linear equations by elimination method. So you can clearly see the elimination method on your screen that if x minus y equal to 1 and 2x plus y equal to 8. So when we add them, minus y plus y will cancel out and 3x equal to 9. So from here x equal to 3. And if x is 3, on substituting the value of x equal to 3 on any one of the two linear equations, we get y equal to 2. So from here also 3 comma 2 is our point of intersection by elimination method.